What's your favorite call? The first call that comes to your head.
So now I see that I'm no longer just in a one color person. Mm-hmm. So it's dark blue. It's still a bit of gray, but less. And I start to be attracted to brown, actually.
Okay. The first company that comes to your head when I ask you for inspiration?
I think Mori is doing amazing things. Companies is hard to, because there's not that many great design companies. It's mostly individuals, right? I think Tom Dixon is a company. I think he's doing amazing work. Quadraat, I think, in textile is quite amazing. So there's, you know, here and there, still amazing industrial companies.
Yeah. Would you choose wood or metal?
Wood.
Wood or ceramics?
Ceramics.
Ceramics or fabric?
Fabric. But I would love all of them at the same time.
Yeah, at the same time. What is your favorite design country?
That doesn't really exist, I think. Of course, Northern design is very strong right now, especially Danish, but all Scandinavian. But ultimately, I think aesthetically, I'm drawn most to Japan.
And your motto?
My motto?
Yeah.
Let's try to save the world. Let's use our hands to save our brains.